Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Amidst a series of dramatic events and politics, 1993 Mumbai blast convict Yakub Memon was hanged today morning. Wonder what was his last wish? He wanted to meet his daughter. But due to some reason, he had to be content with a telephonic conversation. His elder brother, Suleiman, told media that he was very happy and cheerful after talking to his daughter. When Suleiman met jail authorities on Wednesday evening, the officials requested him to persuade Yakub to eat as the restless convict had refused food for the past 2 days. Officials said that Yakub was served rotis and chicken legs with curry in his cell at around 9:30 p.m. just a night before. Yakub ate only one roti and two legs of chicken. A cake was also sent to Yakub inside Nagpur Central Jail at night from the jail authorities for his 53rd birthday. He was the sole convict of 1993 Mumbai blast in which 257 people were killed. Yakub was hanged at around 6:30 a.m. today and doctor declared him dead after 30 minutes. His body has already been handed over to his family members who will bury him in Mumbai. That's all for now, but don't forget to subscribe us here on One India News. Take care.